We are reading Charlie Joe Jackson's Guide to Not Reading. In the book, Charlie Joe Jackson had to go to, like, the principal's office with Mrs. Sleep and his parents.
And like Timmy and Katie?
Yeah, for, like, a punishment for, like, cutting corners.
Because having
someone else do his work.
Yeah, so, like, when he had Timmy read his book for him.
And then he would give him an ice cream sandwich. Yeah, so then it said, like, if this was a book with, like, a moral, the moral would be don't cut corners.
Yeah, don't.
But his punishment was that he has to write a 150-page or more, like, book.
And or that read this, 10 books.
This is his book that he wrote. Like, it is apparently, even though it's, like, not true, but that's, like,
yeah, because it does say this. It does say this is his book.
What does that say?
It says Charlie Jackson's Guide to Not Reading. I mean, Guide to Read. So does that mean that it was his book?
Yeah, so then he's technically, I think, cutting corners. Because, like, some of the pages don't even have words. Or they're just really short.
Yeah. Or it's just, like, a chapter next to a chapter.
See, because, like, these all count as pages. And there's another page.
And so sometimes, like, if it was a chapter, it's like,
Philip.
Like, let's say chapter one was right next to chapter two. Like, it was, like, the next page.
It's all just, like, really short pages, really short chapters. So that's technically cutting corners, right? Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
So I just think that's a little odd. So it says, like, don't cut corners, but then it could
be. Yeah, because he said that's basically going to be the moral of it. Or,
yeah, it's the only thing I could think of. Do you think the punishment was, like, fair? Do you think it was, like, a good punishment?
Yeah, because he never wants to read. Or, like, he never wants to read.
Please come over here to read.
Like, he never wants to read. Like, he never wants to do his homework, so I guess that's a good punishment. Because he made Jacob do it for him. Like, he made him do.
Yeah, like, Jay, Katie,
Timmy.
Yeah.
Timmy unfriended him, I guess.
Yeah. And, like, Timmy also tried taking the blame, and then Charlie told the truth. So, I mean, I think that kind of helped him so he didn't get as big of a punishment. But do you think that's, like, do you think that helped? Because I think it may have.
Yeah.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah, that's the end of our video.